Hey, how's it going? Alright, we gotta finish these trials. Alright, wait, did I not do Antinol? Did I not finish that one? Oh, that's right. I did four. I did the fourth one without finishing the last one. And I know there's some
Ready?
that I've skipped. No, he's behind me. Okay, we're off to a great start. Huh? Got him? No, I gotta wait till he comes down. Now, nah, come on. Now I got him. What? How is that long in the air for? Now. There we go. Oh, that looks like a kill combo. Yeah, that's a kill combo. Holy shit. That's from a command normal, a special move, and all three of his specials. And all the supers, I mean. That gives you 100% damage. That's nutty. All right, Ramon. Ramon is a weird character. I tried him off screen. It's a really weird
Ready?
wrestler character.
Go!
Okay. He's got a lot of
Ready?
cancels. Yeah, see, look, you gotta do rolling Sabat into his follow-up. You gotta follow up afterwards, and then you got another follow-up after that. That's not the right one. That's not the right. Yeah. Yeah, Ramon is not easy. You gotta keep track of all of his follow-ups. I gotta do it again. Corner combo. It looks really easy. That's the wrong super. Oh! Da-da. Didn't get that light kick. Light kick, where you at? Oh, I gotta be much faster than that. Damn, doing light punch.
Adios.
Buttons are all over the place. Other side. Yeah! Next, not as hard as I thought it would be. I thought it'd be harder. Oh, yeah. What's going on, RJ? How's it going? Alright, backwards. King of Dinosaurs! King of the Dinos.
Ready? Go!
Okay. That's a very slow normal. Oh, I gotta be much closer, that's why.
Ready?
Much, much closer. I gotta wait for the move to end. It doesn't go up anymore. Yeah, there we go. I think at 14, the last hit of that claw move would go into super and it would OTG. Guess it didn't do that anymore. Okay. Closer, Damien, closer. Well, that's too close and also took too long. Ah! Really? I think I gotta do it on the second move. Or maybe on the... Fight? Hey! It's cool that Dinosaur got a new super. What am I practicing? I'm doing the character trials. Each character in this game has a set of trials where you do certain sequence of combos to give you a general feel on how the character works. Oh, it picks it up! Ooh, I thought that would fail. No, the other super was not over, and it was the wrong one anyway. Dinner time! Get him. That's so cool! Alright, next one. Leona, charge character.
Ready? Go!
I've been playing too much Street Fighter, so I don't expect charge characters to be comboing into anything. I did it right, and I still fucked it up.
Ready?
Go! Oh, this was another EX. It was too late. Such a quick sequence of charges. Oh yeah, my S's don't sound right on this mic.
Ready?
Okay, Oh, I gotta be really quick. Fuck! No! Why am I doing heavy punch? Why does it be heavy kick? Shit. And then you gotta do... Oh, that's why. You need the explosion to carry it. Yeah, okay. Fuck! Am I not fast enough on that? How fast do I... Hold on, I gotta do... Not fast enough, huh? Damn. Huh? You see, look at the, Get it? I gotta be much quicker than this. Whoa! See, I'm doing that first part of the combo, but I think the game is registering as a different button. Or maybe I'm not fast enough. That might be just me. That might be John's. Yeah, I'm not fast enough. I gotta really be quick. Fuck! Yeah. Pastor. There we go. Oh, I just did it. Oh, no, I didn't properly, I didn't do that charge. Oh, damn it. And that's heavy. That's a heavy version of this shit, too. So I got it really fast. Fuck me. No, I did the... I didn't do the EX version. Now down heavy won't register? Faster. I rarely play charge. The only charge character I know how to play is Kim, and he's not in this game. I swear, if he was in this game, I would have been fucking running through his trials like nothing. Damn! Really? There we go. Still not getting that timing down. Man, I just lost it again. Faster, Damien. Normals now. Oh boy. There we fucking go. Alright, last one.
Ready?
Ooh, this one's weird because I gotta get the second super. There we go, that shit. Alright, I got it now. No, not in my eyes. There we go. Hey, there we fucking go. Alright. Next, I think next is Ralph. T, because this is Team Ikari, right? Yup. One of the top tiers.
Ready? Ready, go!
Galactica Phantom!
Show no mercy! Ready, go!
It's just a punch, and it's so good.
The go for Brooke! Ready? Go!
One, yeah! The best climax in the game. The best climax in the game. There's no better. Oof. What? Almost a kill combo. That's like, what, 97, 98 damage? Don't be mistaken, just because you're getting high damaging combos, that doesn't mean this game is, like, easy to play. No. You gotta have execution in order to pull it off. You gotta pull it off at the right time. Timing and execution. That's how you get that big damage.
Ready? Go!
One of my mains. I love Clark.
Ready? Go!
This is a combo that I do regularly. Huh? Wait. Oh, wait, that's a different move. Oh, yeah, because you can't get the knuckle. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! No, that's EX. Tap circles. Yeah.
Ready?
Okay. That's the wrong version, I just realized. That's what the game wants me to do, but it's the wrong version of it. Buster! Ooh. Oh! These are normals that are not used to me. Why did I say it like that? Damn! Yeah, this is a mixture of two different trials that I just did. That's why Clark's one of my mains. I love him. I love his grabs. Love comboing into command grabs. Alright, oh there we go. Now we're getting to the good stuff. Hey look, it's the guy from Smash. This is a crossover. This is this guy from Smash. Bonnuckle! Oh, that's right. Power charge can come into power dunk. Ready? Go. Not the X versions. And power dunk OTGs too. Amazing. Ready? Go. Yeah. Big bump. Buster, whoa! Oh, I think that kills. Yeah, it does. Look how easy that combo is, and it kills. All right, we're at 30 minutes. All right, Andy, younger brother.
Ready?
That's the wrong button.
Ready? Go!
Zaninken! This is gonna be weird. This is gonna be a weird. Come on, baby. Pretty much did it, but I wanna restart. If I could do it on the right, I can do it on the left. There's no way. That's kind of it, but wrong. There we go. Wrong special. I did the DP. That's DP. No.
Ready?
Yeah, let's see. When I do the forward into the other move, it gives me DP, which is why I gotta do back. Into the command normal. Whoa! Did the combo right for Bong version of the super! Gotta be farther away. But, dude, look how far that combo goes. There we go. Alright, corner combo. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3. Ah! I thought I had it. 1, 2, 3. There we go. In the air! Moroka! That's probably the second best super. Because it goes so fast and it just completely disappears. I gotta fix my mic. I don't want my ass to sound like that. I'll probably do that in the next stream. Alright, Joe, this is my main. See how far I can get. Alright, yup. What? Oh, wait. Oh, back to forward.
Ready? Go!
This is the same combo, but with a super at the end. Nope.
Ready? Go.
Oh, goddamn. All right, I gotta. I do forward to back, not back to forward. Ah, whoa. No, I ran. Why didn't I do the... I'm inputting the super too early. There we go. I had to super into. There we go. No, too late.
There is
The super counted because I hit him only once. We're on a roll today, because we're going, because I'm playing characters that I'm normally like to play. All right, Ryo. If you want a character from Street Fighter that plays just like Ryo and Robert, the character that we're gonna play next, they play Ready? Just like them. Okay. Can you hold me? I did regular max. Why you did? No. Too fast. Fuck. I had to get it at the uppercut. Okay. Fuck! Come on! Give me the projectile. It's not giving me the projectile, and I'm mad. It's not giving me the projectile, and I'm pissed. Dude. Really? There we go.
Ready?
There we go. Wait, what? Huh? Oh, I'm like, what does it want me to do? Wants to do super at cancel it super. But it's hard to do that from a DP motion. Fuck. There we go. But I didn't do the other super afterwards. Why backdash game? Tell me why. Damn! Oh, This is a weird cancel. I got it too! The game likes to, I don't know why my brain does this. I don't know if it's the game or my brain, but I can complete... I can do the next part before I can even register to my head. My brain cannot operate fast enough after the unexpected success. I'm doing the wrong super. I did the same super again. It's like, no. Even though there's a pause where I can do the next one, it's too short. Fuck me! It's a small window. I fucking did it now. Wait, did I ever turn to main menu? Oh, or trial menu. No, trial. My brain. Oh boy. Alright, Rob, yeah. This is the review of the game. If you're new to Street Fighter and new to this game, and you like RJ, this is the character for you. Like, if you want to play KOF at some point and you want to like just one character to learn, Robert is your character. He's got everything you need. You got a fireball, you got a hurricane kick, and a short and an uppercut. That's all you got. It's got everything you need. What? That's lame. There's no way I didn't hit that. There we go. Wrong direction. No! Uppercut, come out! Cut it! There we go, babe. All right, next is King. King.
Ready? Go!
Venom Strike! Bum 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 bum. Title Hoarder. Oh, Athena. The bane of this game. Athena.
Ready?
Asamiya. Oh my lord. You wanna know why she's the bane of this game?
Ready?
I'll show you. That's why. Oh my god, I was just shot! No! Oh my god, I can't even fucking do it! I can't! I was literally joking. Like, no, I wasn't joking. That's why she's bad, but they're making me do it in practice. And that sucks. Fuck. me. Yeah, looks fun to play against, huh? It's a fucking real joy. Oh, kill me now. Why won't it give me the third one? You, Athena! I finally did it and I can't even execute. There we go, Jesus. Didn't even hit. They can hold it too. Fuck. No. Game, don't do this to me. That's gotta hurt. Can they recover? Is it on? Can I wait? Can I do it on contact? When does the buffer end? Fuck me. Hold up, demo play. Before? What? Okay. That was the wrong thing. Fuck! How do you expect me to do that beforehand? That's really tight. Damn. There we go. Get me out of here, please. Get me out. Get me out. My, a great character. A much better character.
Ready? Go! Ready? Go!
You didn't do... What's good? Okay, you gotta hold it beforehand. Weird combo. You're supposed to go into air grab after that?
Ready?
Go. Oy. Yuri. So glad the ponytail's back. That was a better look.
Ready? Go! Ready? Go!
Whoa, side switch. There we go. Really early, really early.
Ready? Go!
Punch. Why is every punch not coming out? Oh, ear grab. No! Blue Maddie! Actually, no, this is a charge character that I can get behind, besides Kim. Well, she's a pseudo-charge, because she's got some... I think she only has the one charge move.
Ready? Go!
Right, because she has a normal that puts the buffer timing. Yeah, back light kick, but gives her enough time to buffer into that charge kick. Yeah, that's why I like it.
Show no mercy.
Fuck.
Nice combo. Ready?
Oh. Nope. No, that's the wrong move. Too late. No! That's a weird timing. There we go. Mari Dynamite Spin! Oh, that said spin when it's swing. Oh! Max charge mid combo. Okay. That's different. That's very different and not something I'm used to. Oh boy! Oh, what a weird time. I did it right with the wrong button. Shit. Fuck! See, I would have been more comfortable if they did this, but they want me to do the regular max mid combo. There we go. No! Oh wait, I still did it. It's at a different timing. I think we're reaching the end. Vanessa, the current top tier.
Ready? Go! Ready? Go!
Same combo, but with a super at the end. Whoa! What? I still gotta do it after? There we go. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, no. Maybe the first punch? That's some weird timing. Give me the move. Mother, 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 mother. Oh, I finally got it! There we go. Wait, no. Why did I go back to trial mode? You had that last combo.
Ready? Let's go!
Whoa. Got it. Now we can go back to trial menu. Liu Wang. I'm surprised this character made it back. She, like, her only appearance was in the last game, KOF 14. And everyone loved her, so now she's on a different team in this game. Ready? Oh, that wall bounces. That seems like it shouldn't work. I'm doing heavy punch. There we go. That's too slow.
Ready? Go!
Ah, that wasn't even the special. I did the wrong series of buttons. Stop! I did EX so much in the last combo. Can't tell why people love this character now. Alright, three more. Normally this would be it, but we have the DLC team. So we have three more left. Okay.
Oh. Ready?
Let's begin! Rock Howard, so cool.
Show no mercy. Ready?
What? Yeah, there we go. Kaiyukuir. I want to retry that again, but with the different super, because he has two versions, he has two supers. There we go. No, I messed it up! Yeah. B to an A. And after Gato, then that'll be it for the trials. The other trials that I missed, I'll do it on my own time.
Ready?
I'm taking a real liking to BJNA. I like her transition from Gauro to this game. Oh, she has a break too. I gotta be ready for it. Wait, does the break work in the light version? No, only in the heavy version. There we go. So her climax is a counter, but you can combo into it. And it has a special animation if you do so. There we go. No, I missed! Ow. I got it that time, but I didn't even start it right. Damn. How long is the window? There we go. Come on, game! Right there. Fuck. Game, they won't even give it to me. And I got it again. How am I missing that third hit? Got it that time.
This move might decide the entire match. Let's go.
Ready?
No, that's too late. All right, last one, Gato.
Ready?
No way. Shut up. Come on, game, that's it, dude. Are you serious? That's not the combo? But you let me do it that time, right? This is a simple combo too. How am I messing this up? There we go.
Ready? Go!
Yeah. There we go. We're getting there. Oui. Oh, he also has a break. Why do all these, like, this team is just full of breaks. And the special will come out. Oh, it was a close. There we go, baby, and that's it. And that's a kill combo, I think. Yeah, that's a kill combo. All right, that's all the trials done. All the trials I could do. All right. Now that they're all pretty much done, we can jump to the online. You know what? Let's do like a quick casual set to end it off. In order to assign an initial rank, you must battle 3 CPU opponents in tutorial battles. Your rank depends on your results. Okay. Before starting tutorial matches, you need to register in battle settings the character you wish to use. Doing so will begin the first match. Well, I already did that way beforehand, so. Yeah. Yep, save these settings.
Select order.
Alright,
Nothing will stop this show.
Yeah, we'll end it off with these tutorial matches actually. Since I gotta do this first.
Mission start.
Ona yaruka.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Yari yanaika.
Oh!
Round. Burn to fight. Ready? Go!
Whoa! Wow! Goddamn Benny.
Oh,
whoa, wow.
Will we see a comeback? See you next time.
All right, Rock.
Genkai no.
Stand to the ground. Ready? Go!
What a great fight! Mad respect to the winner! Winner!
これが俺のフルスロットルだ。あんたじゃ太刀打ちできねえだろ。
Oh, I thought three set of three. Okay.
Galaxy. It's about to be a party up in here.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Oh, to the car. Fuck! I pressed the button. I let go of block.
Round three. Ready?
Oh, you're dead.
Round four. Ready? Go!
Oh, that's a bummer.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the winner. Winner!
Kochi wa pro, sochi wa amateur. Keiken no sa wa meihaku daro.
Select order. Get ready for a battle of titans. Mission start. Round one. Ready? Go!
Fuck! You need to let up. Damn! Dang them!
Reach for the top. Ready? Go!
What the hell? God damn, I need a real
player. Two takes another round.
Damn, King! Oh my god, Jesus, open me up! Fuck! Punishes everything I do!
They absolutely thrashed their opponent in that match! Winner!
Rank 12. Fuck me. No, let's find a guy with a similar strength level. Actually, we'll do this later. Alright, well, that's the end. We've done all the trials. Now, next time we do this game, it'll be real online. Some casual, some ranked. I'm actually playing against real people this time, so I gotta start training for real. So anyway, that's it for the stream. Don't forget to hit me up on Twitter, Social Misfit Gamer, no eyes. Go on my YouTube, Social Misfit Gamer, the same name. I'll be posting this VOD up there in case anyone missed the streams. Also, in my Discord, in my dashboard is my link tree that has all my social links, my Twitter, my YouTube, also my Instagram, my TikTok where I send my clips, and the t-shirt merch store. I had money and I could have bought my own merch, but I didn't. Oh well, that's a shame. Oh well, next time, because we're going to start working and some of the money is going to go into that. I spend majority of money on buying this game in the DLC, because I know that more people are playing that now. Alright. What else? Yeah, anyway, as always, it's your homeboy, Social Misfit Gamer. I'll see you guys in the